This elderberry here is my mother plant, which I started off a nursery here, and after 2 years of experimentation I've just been digging out 50 trees here, and they bare rooted at the moment, and I transplant them today at the farm. So here I have the bare rooted trees with the marker when I planted them and how I planted them, and they gonna go now to the farm down to lawn where I show you how it's
now
gonna
I'm be going
planted.
To continue the bare rooting planting. I just put some chicken manure, chicken pellets, organic ones in the hole. Those ones have been planted now, most of them established for the second year, and we continue here the planting process. Very shallow hole.
Now I take this tree, line it up pretty straight, and just put a bit of soil on top. The next stage is just a little bit of chicken manure, and that's basically it.
Well, they blew up a chicken man in Philly last night. Now they blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk they're getting ready for a fight. Gonna see what them racket boys can do. Now there's trouble busting in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble out on the promenade, and the gambling commission's hanging on by the skin of its teeth. Well, now everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair pretty, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Well, I got a job and tried to put my money away, but I got debts that no honest man can pay. So I drew what I had from the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on that close city bus. Baby, everything dies, honey, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, put your hair up pretty, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City. It's getting cold, and maybe everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. it's hard to find. Down here it's just winners and losers, and don't get caught on the wrong side of that line. Well, I'm tired of coming out on this losing end. So honey, last night I met this guy, and I'm gonna do it.